I took giant pieces of paper and cut them out and put them on my body to see if they would fit and adjusted them from there. And then I made sheets of duct tape to emulate fabric and cut out those pieces of fabric from the duct tape and taped them all together. So it's 100% duct tape.